My name is Amlesh Sharma and I come from Mays Business School, Texas A&M University. The UBC contacted me to come here and deliver a couple of lectures for the students at the MBA level. And given the importance of delivering the values of marketing education, I told them that I will come and help the students to learn a little bit about the marketing. So then I came here and I was with the students for last 2 days, and the idea behind the course was to give an updated understanding about what is marketing, how students can use the marketing and marketing strategy in the business decision making, and moreover, going ahead with that, students should be able to implement some of the learnings from the class in their real life practice. So in doing so, I try to give them a good overview of what's going on in the market and how they can implement the marketing strategies and some of the insights from the class in their business career. And after doing that, students could get the glimpse of what's going on, and they got interested in the modern developments in marketing. And I hope that those things will help the students from this country to develop their career and at the same time increase their decision-making power.